Please stand for a moment of silent meditation and remain standing as we honor our nation in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. And now, join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Carlos Galmaris.
I'm Mia Galmaris.
Yeah, my little annoying sister.
And I'm Jackson Zabala.
And this is
the Lion Pride.
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Jack McCoy, and here today's birthday. Happy birthday to Caitlin Wolf. Have a great day and a happy birthday.
He did the Monster Man.
Today's national holiday is National Black Cat Day. Look, it's a black cat.
It's not a black cat, it's a black pig.
It doesn't matter. It's still National Black Cat Day.
Did you know that pigs can't sweat?
This is Red Ribbon Week, so here are your themes.
Tomorrow's theme is drugs is old news, it's nursery versus no sin.
Thursday is lay off drugs, wear Hawaiian attire.
And Friday is team up against drugs, wear a jersey.
Anyone interested in joining the voting team?
If so, there will be a meeting October 28 after school.
Oh my God.
Good morning, Foley High School. My name is Casey Merchant, and here's today's weather. Today, we'll have partly cloudy skies with a 90% chance of rain and winds up to 15 miles per hour. Now on to Mira.
Thanks, Casey. Later, we'll have possible showers and thunderstorms due to a severe cold front approaching. Have a great day and go Lions. Now on to sports.
There's a game this Friday away in Alma Bryant.
Make sure you get tickets on the GoFam. Fam. You can also ask them.
And the theme is Halloween.
And that's all from your locker room report.
Have a great day for the high school.
Go Lions!
I'm Ian.
And I'm Mo.
And today for lunch we're having chicken and waffles and fruit and juice.
And don't forget to grab and go.
Have a great day, Foley High School.
And that's a wrap, Foley High School.
And don't forget today's date, Wednesday, October the 27th.
And don't forget to wear your Hawaiian attire for tomorrow. Have a great day.
And go Lions.